Hi, I'm Luke Demon. I'm playing the role of Charlie in Willy Wonka, and this is going to be my 7th play in total.
And I'm Adam Blackwood, and I'm playing Grandpa Joe, and this is going to be my 1st musical.
Playing the part of Charlie, the most challenging part is that Charlie is pretty shy, and he doesn't like to talk, and I think he's more of an introvert rather than an extrovert, and I personally think that I'm more on the extrovert part, so being quiet in scenes is different than being like always a talkative person and liking to talk to others.
So what I find most relatable to Grandpa Joe is that Grandpa Joe's always the positive one, and I myself, and most of the time, I'm a positive guy, and having that sort of relation to Grandpa Joe kind of like makes me feel good to know that I'm playing a positive character when deep inside I am a positive person. So
my favorite scene is definitely the scene where I receive a golden ticket. I think it's very interesting and very exciting. We all show our wonderful talents. It's very interesting because like you didn't see Charlie getting a ticket, and then he gets it. It's really a great scene, and I can't wait for you guys to see it.
And my favorite scene is when Charlie and I drink the fizzy lifting drink and we go starting to float in the air, because mainly like I really love heights, so for me to be on a harness and get lifted up into the air is super cool, and I really, really enjoy that. Who are you calling old? I've been waiting for this moment my entire life. Get me out of this bed, Charlie, and I will race you to that factory.
Thank you for watching. Hope to see you at Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory to see Charlie and Grandpa Joe and all the other castmates. Thank you very much.
And make sure you like, comment, and share the video for your chance to win tickets that we're giving away. So make sure you do all those things.
Tickets will be in the description below.
See you all soon.